Walkila, Shena Choabach.
Malo bin Lag.
On the right track.
Sipalchuko so okwautan
takbela ma mauka tuyal tuskutaki kuba lekushul makobo
oksahola le nono vale misbalu belal yankoksik tuyole kukulkan lebejo
minha minma
All full up. Can't carry any more. This looks like the right place. All full up. Can't carry any more. There's the gate I need to open. Now, I need to open that gate. The gate mechanism might be on the top of that wall. I don't have enough space for that. Thank you.
Sokol! Kalampil!
Mother! Would you get him out of here? Jonah.
How's Edsley?
Fine. They got him out, but Unaratu was captured.
Oh no. Are you okay?
Yeah. I'm going after the box. I don't know how long it'll take.
Do what you have to.
Thanks. The Eye of the Serpent. That's it. Up. Can't carry anymore. Looks like this is the only way, okay? There's a temple down there. I got Unaratu captured. What's Dominguez gonna do with her? As long as he needs the box, he'll keep her alive. I hope. November 16, 1603. At dinner, Lopez asked me if I believed these heathens were worthy of the artifact's alleged power. I had to admit that the Paititians seemed noble and industrious. However, their taut skin, stretched tight over sinewy muscles, and lack of shame made them more similar to beasts. And what of our leaders in the society, he then asked. Should they be able to wave their perfumed and ring fingers in any direction and expect us to obey? To return and sit at their side when they beckon? Do they not treat us as inferior beings, as beasts as well? I had no answer. What he'd said was heresy and treason, but in some way, I wondered if it wasn't the truth. Who made these things? It's not Maya or Inca. All full up. Can't carry anymore. Another example of syncretic belief. This figure portrayed on the cross is not Jesus Christ, but Kukulkan. I suppose a parallel could be drawn between the two. Thank you. Detailed engravings on this helmet, in its unusually good condition, could mean this helmet was worn more as an accessory rather than protection in combat. They carried a sacred object to a great temple. The box of Ishel. What was that? Space for that. December 1603. We've entered a cenote not far from the city and set up camp in a small alcove. Lopez has spent the evening staring into the flames, utterly ensorcelled, his dinner untouched. Twice I attempted a conversation, but his silence rebuffed me each time. He is utterly focused on this artifact. If I were a more superstitious man, I would wonder if the artifact is speaking to him directly. The soldiers keep to themselves as well. They seem anxious for battle. One of their dogs stared at me all evening, as though I were to be his next meal. There must have need to find a way through this barricade. All full up. Can't carry any more. This cavern. Find a way to climb the hull. Find a way to break through the deck. The Falconet's in position. Need to reach the bow. Need to reach the bow. Even rusted out, you can tell this is a quality weapon. It was likely manufactured in Toledo. The city was renowned for their steelwork. Need to find a way to break through the deck. Damn, it won't budge. Need to reach that crate. That boom. That boom. That boom.
Thank you.
boom swung out too far to reach. All full up. Can't carry any more. Get inside the cabin. We underestimated the natives, crafty bastards.